The body is built to be mobile. You're built to stand, you're built to walk, you're built to move. And when those capabilities are not there anymore, you don't operate the right way. For some people, that boundary is too real. My name is Tim Swift. I'm the CEO and founder of Roam Robotics. Roam is building a unique kind of exoskeleton. Our first device is a knee device for skiing. It attaches to the boot, it attaches to your thigh, and when it senses what you're attempting to do, it then provides the torque and assistance necessary to help with the actions that you're going into. And instead of out of the metals and motors that dominate conventional devices, they're made out of plastics and fabrics. It allows us to make devices that are extremely lightweight, extremely low cost. But with skiing, a lot of these people who love it and are passionate about it, they either have to stop it or they have to stop experiencing it at the level that they wanted to. People who say, I had to give this up 10 years ago. I loved it. I grew up doing it. This is what makes me feel like me. And then you put it on people and you see the response. It's the thing that makes you say, this is what we're here to do, is to let people live the life they were meant to live. I wasn't setting out to say I want to build robots. I should build something that matters. It turned out that I fell into a place where if I wanted to impact people's lives, I was going to do it by making robots that went on people. I felt called to building something that changed the way a human moved. Our goal is that we start with skiing. We move from skiing into areas where we're keeping people mobile in their homes, keeping people living more mobile lives in their daily life. It's so much fun, and there's so much future that we get to write by being willing to step out into a place that nobody's ever been before.